Zane Gonzalez set to kick off.
Now after the touchdown, here's Gonzalez on to kick it away. Pettis now from his end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
At their own 23-yard line.
The Detroit offense ready to begin their drive. And last time, not only the turnover, but that turned into 6 points. They got to make up for that here.
We always hear about empty possessions, but some are worse than others. You can have an empty possession, punt the ball away, get yourself set to play defense, but when you turn it over, it changes momentum, and when they take it downfield and punch it in on you, that's a bad possession all the way around.
Yeah, but you're hungry to get back out there, aren't you?
You better be, because otherwise, it's going to be a long day for you.
Now left side, a completion to his tight end, and he's brought down, getting this one up to about the 35.
Nice job, nice patience right there. Put him on the right side, let him work his way across, put the ball in his hands, and let him work his way upfield with a catch.
Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Back to throw, Mitchell. Looking for Watkins, and it's intercepted. Jeremy Chin picks it off, and he will bring this one back. It's a pick six for a Panther touchdown. Gonzalez to add the PAT. It's good, and it is now 21-7.
Makes the score Panthers 21, Lions 7.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. Pettis now from his end zone. And in hindsight, probably should have taken a knee as he only gets this out to the 16-yard line. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And they gave up the pick six, and now they'll be looking to right the ship here. Now, as a quarterback, are you a little more cautious this go-around?
You should be, just because after what you gave up. But you can't be so cautious as to just really take things in, and now you're not going to play loose enough to give your team a chance to score. But you still have to be careful, because those defensive guys, I know the reputation defense guys can't catch. All evidence to the contrary on that last possession, though.
And good yardage as he gets this one up to about the 23. They get 7 out of that, so they're left with a 3rd and 3.
And after that type of a run, there's some talking going on down on the field, but it's not trash talking. The guy who just carried the ball, he's going back and telling his offensive line, great job, keep it up, and we'll break that one soon.
On 3rd and short, they'll try and pick it up through the air. And they nearly get this all the way to midfield. Mark it down at the 49.
Normally on 3rd down and short yardage, you're thinking to throw to your tight end. It's just going to be a simple chain mover. But this time they let him roam down the field, and a nice dart picks up the 1st down and then some.
And they'll let the quarterback keep it here on 1st and 10. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. No gain there as he kept it himself at 2nd down.
Well, for that being an option play, there really weren't too many options available for him, were there?
No, there weren't. And at least he was able to get back to the line of scrimmage, so he didn't lose anything. But you're exactly right. Nowhere to go.
Now he'll look to throw here on 2nd and 10. Pressure comes in. He's brought down. It's a Panther sack. Brian Burns. Credit him with a sack, and it goes as a loss of 6. So it's 3rd and long, and defensively not a real surprise. They're in the dime.
Check 55 to Mike. Check 55 to Mike.
Yeah. You don't want none.
Operating from the gun, Mitchell. That's into a crowd and intercepted. Picked off near the 32. And the return stops just a little bit shy of midfield at the 48-yard line.
CD, I know it's just his second year in the league as a quarterback, but that's going to be one when he flips on the tape, he's like, I shouldn't have thrown that ball.
No doubt about it, and his coaching staff will be emphatic about he shouldn't have thrown that ball. But remember, second year, as you noted, on the job training, so he's got to take this feedback that he's getting, negative or otherwise, and turn it into positives moving forward.
48 yards rushing for him now in the ball game.
7-yard pickup brings up second and three.
So they'll come up after the gain of seven on a second and three. And they go backwards here, losing yardage back at the 48-yard line. And we've hit the two-minute mark in this first half of action. He lost four there, and it's third down. On third down, Logan. There's Trimble, the tight end. And he'll go out of bounds right around the 40.
When an offense reads blitz, doesn't matter where it's coming from, tight ends know that they become a big part of the passing game because there should be an easy outlet when all those extra bodies are trying to get to the quarterback. A hot route, so to speak.
And he works it to the 30-yard line here, right at the 30.
Brian, I remember a coaching friend of mine used to tell his running backs before games, make sure you run and jog with your offensive line in pregame. Get used to the ground shaking when those big behemoths start to create space for you up front. He did a pretty good job of just following those guys through there for a nice explosive run.
And that'll hurt the average a bit as this time they're able to get him behind the line.
Brought down behind the line of scrimmage. A loss of a yard on the play. And it's third down.
Off play action. Logan. That caught by Trimble. And he'll be out of bounds just inside the 25-yard line.
And the tight end is certainly a position built to move the chains because they can control space underneath. If they've got good hands, then of course they're a dynamic target. But one other thing is they're right in the sight lines of the quarterback on just about every play. And that makes it easier for the quarterback to pick him out and deliver.
That will go as a pickup of seven on the seventh play of the drive. To throw on second down, Logan. And that's complete to the right side. It's Marshall. Touchdown! Terrace Marshall, his first touchdown on the year. And the Panthers add on to their lead. Gonzalez able to tack on the PAT. And the lead now to three touchdowns at 21. Now after the touchdown, here's Gonzalez on to kick it away. Pettis now from his end zone. And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Costs him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20.
At their own 20-yard line.
The Detroit offense ready to begin their drive. And with a three-score deficit staring him in the face, they might have to press the issue here and try to get points out of this drive. And a quick throw here, that's complete. The Lions will use the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 33 seconds to go in the first half. They'll come up now on second and a yard. From the gun, Mitchell. And that one going to be off target and incomplete.
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
They tried the throw on second down, unsuccessful. Now it's third and one. Operating from the gun, Mitchell. He's got his man, T.J. Hockenson. And he goes out right around the 39.
When you're struggling on offense, you're looking for anything possible to get you going. Sometimes you do it like basketball teams that don't normally press. You put a press on, bring people to life, make them move a little bit quicker. Maybe that'll help them as they head towards the half.
throwing right, and that's complete. The Lions now going to use the second of their timeouts as they stop it with 19 seconds to go in half number one. Eight yards to go on second down. Off the play fake, Mitchell. The Panther rush too strong. They get there and take him down. And the Lions quickly now going to use the last of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 13 seconds to play in half number one. The defense going to blanket the field. Six now in the secondary here for third and 15. Looking to throw. Mitchell. Under pressure, and they got to him again. And they're going to take a timeout defensively. So with fourth down coming up, they go ahead and burn it and say, we'll see what happens. And here now the punter, Fox, as he sends this one away. And a fair catch called for and made just inside the 35-yard line. Yeah, call it 38 yards on the punt, no return. And there'll be time for maybe one final play before halftime. The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. And they'll have time for one play. There's 2 seconds on the clock. And they're just going to run it here up the middle. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. So we come upon halftime. Intermission here with the visiting Panthers taking the lead to the locker room. As we'll head down to Orlando, that's where we find our man Jonathan Coachman at our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach! All right, Coach, thank you, and we welcome everyone back for quarter number three. It'll be Lions football to start the second half, and they trail here as we get back underway on EA Sports. And no return on this one as the fair catch is signaled for and taken. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And you have to think, Charles, down 3 scores already, they need to play an almost perfect second half to have a solid chance.
And that absolutely starts with finding some way to put together a touchdown drive here. They need to be smart, fast, efficient, get the ball to the end zone, and do it again multiple times in order to have a chance to win this game.
On second down, it's Hunt, and he's able to take this one up to the 35-yard line.
Kid had a ton of success here so far, but you get the feeling that he might be on the verge of popping one.
Yeah, even on that one, there was a little bit of a hole, but it closed there quickly at the end. They go play action here on first down, rolling to his left. And his throw is incomplete.
Well, defensively, they haven't let him just sit in the pocket and get comfortable, and that's opposite a lot of game plans in today's NFL. Ordinarily, you're trying to keep the quarterback hemmed in. In this case, they brought the heat, and if he flushes out, they're fine with that, and they force another incompletion.
So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10.
56, the mic, boys, 56.
To throw again, Mitchell. That's complete to Swift out of the backfield. And he goes out right around the 39. 4 yards the gain, and it'll bring up a third down.
And we see another pitch and catch there to the running back. This position just continues to evolve. They become just as critical to the passing attack as a lot of receivers, tight ends, because their ability to make people miss in the open field can really generate big plays for an offense.
Mitchell on third down. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football. And the Panthers Bucks have recovered.
Well, if these guys wanted to get back in this game, they needed an almost perfect second half, and down three scores, a lost fumble here certainly doesn't fit into that plan.
That reminds me of my plan in college to get an A on the papers I turned in, but that didn't work out too well either. Too many mistakes by both of us. I mean, that's just pure and simple. And that's why that's exactly where they are in this ball game. They're going to need a huge turnaround if they want to try and win this one.
74 yards for him on the ground now as he has been terrific here this afternoon. The last run got six, now second and four. Back to throw. Logan. His throw caught at about the five. Touchdown, Panthers. Tommy Trimble, a beast in the red zone with his second touchdown of the game. And the Panthers use the short field to their advantage as they cash in for six. Gonzalez good on the extra point, and that'll increase their lead to 28. Now after the touchdown, here's Gonzalez on to kick it away. Pettis now from his end zone. And he's up across the 25 and down at the 28.
The Lions take over first and 10 at their own 28-yard line.
The Detroit offense ready to begin their drive. And they had the fumble last time that led to a touchdown. That's a no-no. We'll see what they do here this go-around.
A big no-no. Put that in capital letters. Turning it over. The other team takes it down and scores. That can be a deflator for a football team. Now it's up to the offense to get back out on the field and pick things up.
Now they're out there. We'll see if they can pick those things back up. The last run got a couple. Here's second and eight. They'll run with Hunt. And he's got some space here. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44.
Despite the score, despite the deficit, no quitting this guy. He's running angry, running through arm tackles. He wants to change what that scoreboard is saying.
Now after the run by Hunt, here's first and 10. And to give this time to the tailback. Chris Jones on the stop.
Yeah, things were pretty stacked up there in the middle of the line. A lot of bodies, not much space. I think ultimately, he was fortunate to get anything out of that run.
Second and nine.
And let's get this. Slam.
Out of the gun, they run it with Hunt. And he'll only get a yard, maybe two, up to the 46. Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
Here's Mitchell to throw on third down. They'll try and set up the screen to Swift. Yeah, he'll work free from one tackle, but that's about all as he's taken down. 3 yards, all they could muster there, and it'll bring up fourth down. Here comes the Lions punter now. He'll boot it away from about his 35. And here's a very low line drive, almost whiffed on it. Fair catch called for and made, but now we'll have to see about the penalty. A little too amped up there, got to him before he had a chance to catch it.
Another example of players in tough spots getting the protection that they deserve. Got to make sure that he's able to catch the ball before you get to him.
A lack of discipline defensively on fourth down, and now that leads to a first and 10. And he went nowhere. Well, he went backwards, back to the 33. It's a loss of four on the first down play. This offense has had a lot to like in this game. I don't know that last play, though, is going to make the highlight reel.
It's not going to make the highlight reel, but it will be the focus of the film session that the team has to sit through. I've sat through those before. Never any fun. You're always excited about your good plays, and they actually fast forward through those. All right, that was good. All right, great. They get to the bad ones and really illuminate them. Not cool.
Only a yard there. Sniffed out well defensively, and it brings up third.
Caught that look from you there, partner. I think we're on the same page on that one. Just his first catch. I think we both thought he'd be a little more active in the passing game. Let's see if that's the start of them trying to get the ball to him a little bit more here in the second half.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. They'll get this out wide here to McCaffrey.
And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down.
Well, I certainly don't want to pile on, but this defense has just not been up to the challenge in this game, and this continues as we see here. Coverage, not been very good, soft in spots. There's an easy throw and catch for another first down.
And he sneaks his way forward only for a couple here. Second down. Not a whole lot there. The defense was ready, it looked, for that run-pass option.
You get the sense that next time he has that opportunity, he may keep it himself and get to the perimeter. Probably owes his back a little bit of an apology on that one, huh?
Looking to throw on second down. Logan, they'll set up the screen to McCaffrey. And he'll be brought down on what's going to turn out to be the final play of this third quarter. So they'll get a little extra time to come up with his third down play as we played three quarters. This is the National Football League on EA Sports. The Panthers on third down, a perfect 4-for-4 thus far. They need just a yard here. It's third and one. And he'll be out just a yard or two shy of the 30. The Panthers have the first. It's a gain of 12. Boy, an effective play there, getting their wideouts involved in the run game.
And what they're always hoping on that type of a play, that they can get to the end of the line and have a chance to turn it upfield as he did there. That means they controlled the blocking and took care of the defensive end or the outside linebacker to give him that lane.
And I guess I need to clarify, I said getting their wideouts involved in the run game, but of course that was actually a pass as he popped it forward.
So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18. Here's McCaffrey. And brought down, but not before they get it inside the 10 to the 7.
Well, that's a carry they have to be satisfied with. And throughout this game, they've been satisfied with what he's given them. Whenever they've needed a big run, a first down, he's the guy they've turned to. And it doesn't matter what the defense thinks. They feel like they've got the confidence to keep handing it to him and keep picking.
And he'll take this into the end zone. Touchdown, Carolina. Christian McCaffrey with his second touchdown of the game, number 7 on the year. And the Panthers look like they're going to get back in the win column as they extend their lead here in this fourth quarter. Gonzalez able to tack on the PAT, and the lead will swell by one more. Now after the touchdown, here's Gonzalez on to kick it away. Pettis now from his end zone. And that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Costs him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20.
At their own 20-yard line.
The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And they unfortunately are staring at a mini losing streak developing, trailing here in the fourth quarter. This would be their third straight defeat. And he'll get this up to the 34-yard line. 65 yards rushing for him now as he's run it 11 times. From the 34 now, here's first and 10. This is Hunt. And he'll get two, maybe three, up near the 37.
Well, speed is definitely a calling card if you play cornerback in this league, and he does a terrific job there of hustling in quickly to make the play.
3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and 7. A carry here for Hunt. And this will be stopped at the 44. That one good for 7 yards.
And that's the kind of run that gets everyone excited on offense. And, you know, oftentimes the guys who carry the ball are the ones in the huddle doing the chirping. Right now I think it's the offensive line telling them, run it again. We are right there about to break a big one.
And Hunt is not going to get there. No gain there on the play, and that's going to leave him with a fourth down. This late in the game, Charles, I think you maybe seriously have to think about going for it.
Especially where they are in terms of field position, because this is almost like no man's land. Might hurt your punter because there might not be enough space, maybe too far for your field goal kicker. I'm like the old rule. Possession is 9/10 of the law. Possession is 9/10 of winning the game. Go for it. Get the first down. Close it out.
First and 10 at the 50-yard line.
On first down, they'll run with Hunt. And he's going to take this ahead for right around 3 yards, but no more than that. Second down.
Well, that's just a pile of bodies there, and that's when you kind of find out who's a tough guy, right? Who can stand up and make a play? It was only a 3-yard run, but for both sides, they had to walk away from that feeling like, okay, I can stand up when the going gets tough in here.
And the second wave of tacklers is going to get him as they stop him behind the line. It'll be a loss of a full 3 yards there, and it also brings up third down. So the Lions in possession of the football as we welcome you back. They face a third down now as they try to find a late score. On the move to his left. This one caught. It's the tight end, Hockenson. And down inside the 10 at the 9. A big play there for Detroit.
At this stage, there's nothing left to do but to keep firing. And if you're a play caller, you may go off your sheet and use some things maybe you hadn't planned to in this game. Maybe that was one of them there that worked.
They'll try and run for it on first and goal. Only a yard on the pickup there. Second and goal. Defensively, pretty good start there with their backs against the wall.
That's a win for the stop troops right there. And if I'm them, I get a little bolder now. They won the first battle. Keep coming after them. Put the pressure on them.
All right, second down, right back to Hunt. And the big boys up front, they're going to stop him right at the line. It'll go as no gain on the play, and now they're looking at a third and goal. On third down, here's Hunt. And he'll get this down inside the 5 to the 4 before he's out of bounds. Give him 4 yards there, but they're still well short of the goal line with fourth down now looming. Gotta try it here. He's back to throw. Being chased out left. And it's gonna be batted down. It will go the other way with a football. They're turned away on fourth and goal. And the Panthers defense able to deliver the goal line stand. The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. And a few kneel downs should just about do it. Now, defensively, they do have all 3 timeouts, but very little reason to use them at this point. He pushes through a would-be tackler to get about 3 yards, second down.
And that's frustrating for a defense because they've got them pinned down deep. And on the first play, they gave up a run that keeps an offense on schedule.
Yeah, because 3 to 4 yards, that's all you're looking for right there, right?
That's absolutely perfect, really, as a play call. You get 3 to 4 yards on first down. That's what they talk about to us all the time, about being ahead of the chain.
There he goes, left side, the 40. Charles, it's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Boy, were they click.
Hold up, check me out. I think the tables and turn. Forget the bridge we don't build. It's time I let them all burn. They tried to count me out. Well, now it's the word. I bring it paper, paper, paper from the first to the first. They count me out. Oh, I'm hot, sizzling. Oh, so count me out. Nah. It all begins right now. Catch me if you can. Total catch up, but I still can't even see him from the view. Got my check up, and now I'm trying to blow a bag of 2. Proud to shoot, and all designer drink it what I desire. Put him out, what I told him, cause that boy he on fire. Get that thing and air it up, and in my bag a little bit. Remember my pockets in a jar, I couldn't build a little chick. They say that truly love is paper. You see that's some milk. Why you catch all my brothers ballin', ain't shooting no bricks. Hold up, check me out. I think the tables and turn. Forget the bridge we done built. It's time I let them all burn. They tried to count me out.
when now was the word. I bring it paper, paper, paper from the first to the third. They count me out, now count me in. Oh, I'm hot, sizzling. What they say?
On God.
Only ever care about one thing.
Ching, ching, ching.
Cha-chain, cha-chain. Rackets, rackets.
Hit the bank.
Ba-bang, ba-bang. Put you in your place. Wait, they done got me started. Without me, it's not a party.
Nope.
Ma, he got it rocking. We bring havoc to your lobby. Tristan, he got shoddy. They gon' copy cause we poppin'. Blues up in my wallet. If I like it, then I cop it.
Hold up,
check me out.
Hold up.
I think the tables and turn. Forget the bridges we done built. It's time I let them all burn.
They tried to count me out.
Well, now it's the word.
I
bring it
word.
Paper, paper, paper from the first to the third.
They count me out,
now count me in. Oh, I'm hot, sizzling.
They
count me out,
nah, nah.
It all begins
right here,
right now. Catch me if you can.
Only religion was the moon. Made a couple million, hallelujah. Daddy was a what's a tutor? Called a homeschooler. Never did homework. I was gone home with the work, no tutor. Used to have enough. Grew up with the hustlers and the killers. Now I'm kicking it with Puffy in the villa. Chillin', click full of zombies like Thriller. Got real, about to get real. That's just how I'm feeling. Burn it all to the ground. Make sure the whole world feel it. That's just how I'm feeling.
Broke. bragging, I can go and blow it back just for fun. If we gon' keep it real, I took a lot of L's. I know pain, I went through hell, but I still came out number one. I was walking down a dark road, hard cold, all alone. I'm on my own, nobody better ask me for none. Remember we were sliding in that four-door Audi. When it smoke, they get the high to make them scary boys run. Remember when I ain't have it, if I want it, I can buy it. I ain't bragging, I can go and blow it back just for fun. If we gon' keep it real, I took a lot of L's. I know pain, I went through hell, but I still came out number one.
Don't want your bro, it was for show, just so you know.
We just wanna get lit. We just wanna get lit. We just wanna get lit. We just wanna get lit, 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 lit. Any, many, miny, mo. All this money, I need mo. Don't want your bro, it was for show, just so you know. We just wanna get lit. We just wanna get lit. We just wanna get lit. We just wanna get lit, 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 lit. Any, many, miny, mo. All this money, I need mo. Give him a show. Taking your bros, I'm taking your man and spinning his bands. Oh yeah, did it again. Oh yeah, out with his friend. Oh yeah, Chanel is the lens.
Okay.
With his friend finna get lit. I'm everything on they wish list. Which bag should I get? Get which color should I pick? Pick any, mini, money, mo. All his money, I need mo. You big bro, gotta go. Big bird giving crow.
A group of baddies coming foe.
Give me money, kiss my toes. Go with your bro, who's for show? Just so you know, we just wanna get lit. 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 Lit, lit, lit. Any, many, miny, mo. All this money, I need mo. Don't want your bro, it was for show, just so you know. We just wanna get lit. 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 Lit, lit, lit. Any, many, miny, mo. All this money, I need mo. Give them a show, killing you knows and taking your bro. We just wanna get lit.
Gotta make the right decision, or it might just be my last. People view everything different when you're touching on the back. What you see as good intentions is for clout and haters mad. You can never be a subject, carry, gotta wear a mask. They be pulling at you, grabbing at you, pop up, trying to change you. I built my own foundation and there ain't no rearranging. Moving careful every day is exactly how I paid it. Not looking for number one, but that's exactly how I'm pacing. I got choices, I'm getting opinion from too many folks to bring the whole. So I can get up away from all the noise. Too many people tell me what I should do. I take it and laugh. They not knowing if I mess up, I can end up falling flat. If I write a bad tweet, that ain't in my whole street. If I give them what they want, then I'm gonna be broke in a week. If I tell my baby no, she might get it from the street. If I'm not tough for my son, he might grow up to be weak. What do? I'm new to having cameras in my face. What do? To keep getting the love from my state. What do? To keep the money coming in. What do? Writing it till I need another pen. Gotta make the right decision, or it might just be my last. People view everything different when you touching on the back. What you see as good intentions is for clout and haters mad. You can never be a subject, carry, gotta wear a mask. They be pulling at you, grabbing at you, pop up, trying to change you. I built my own foundation and there ain't no rearranging. Moving careful every day is exactly how I played it. Not looking for number one, but that's exactly how I'm placed. Feel like Jesse Owens, cause I'm taking off with the race. Put the metal to his mouth, retain his tongue, hold the brace. But I'm all about the peace until the sucker hit a make. Oh man, eat man, your performance kinda shaky. I'm prepared for the fame, I like that cause I'm really like me.
my stay with the blue. Always keep the money coming in. Ain't nothing new. Writing until I need another pen.
Gotta make the right decision, or it might just be my last. People view everything different when you touching on the back. What you see as good intentions is for clout and haters, man. You can never be except you carry, gotta wear a mask. They be pulling at you, grabbing at you, pop up trying to change you. I built my own foundation and there ain't no rearranging. Moving careful every day is exactly how I played it. Not looking for number one, but that's exactly how I'm placing.
Let's get activated. QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do.
Show me something.
That's another sack, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go. When the kick off the bomb, run it back. Hail Mary, pray the feds don't intercept her. Familiar with the scrubber, look, I'm coming up from scratch. Nothing. Huddle with my pain, then I turned it to some rats.
Celebrate.
Nothing motivate me more than when I hear the crowd roar. Chant my name in the stands, I got drums, I got bands. Same ones that was hating, buying tickets, now they fans. Call a blitz, they don't see you, they gon' tackle your little man.
Get them.
Let's get activated. QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do.
Show me something.
That's another set, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move.
Audible.
It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Go. Pop out, treat this block like an end zone.
What?
Score. Check it. Benji calling money my ringtone.
100.
Or blue. Put her in a friend zone, she turned on more.
Ooh.
Take one for the team, I do that for my boys.
Bread. Gang.
Time ticking. I'ma give it all until the last minute. Set up the block just for my man, I bet we win it. Go hard or go home, it's survival of the fittest.
Let's get activated. QB in the pocket, let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the game, I know what to do. That's another set, cause I be running through it. I set up the play, I'ma make a move. It's gonna be a blitz if I run into you.
Industry music, they want me to count to y'all, but ain't gon' count to y'all, cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talkin' sporty, wonder how he felt watching his dog cast the ball. I had to tell my YG stop, he don't like to pass the ball. That chicken, he talking big hit, I was kicking the houses for it. Got two different tickets, right? Oh yeah, they loud, boy. Them players lazy, they don't get no bread. Yeah, they be counting, boy. Them labels scouting, boy. They talking M's only the dollars. I let it get you touch and it get you fouled, boy. I'm talking, you out of bounds, boy. Please don't test me like on that boy Johnny. It ain't talking dang. It's like everything look cut them drop. They go insane, they wanna pick. Ain't gon' get in the beef, I'ma just make them blitz. Round four deep in the sprinter. How that's your girl, and she in my rental. We had cable, we ain't even have no tunnels. They change the tunnel and they see me. I'm signing deals and not no plea. Burglary, B&E. Don't you size me like no rapper. I be quick to grab my ski. That's my sweet, but I be switching it depending on the week. Christian Lou, red bottom, them I think. They talking about making industry music. They want me to count to y'all, but ain't gon' count to y'all, cause y'all went there when they ain't had a ball. He talking sporty, wonder how he felt watching his dog cast the ball. I had to tell my YG stop, he don't like to pass the ball. I wonder where that low was at. It was me against the wall. I was out here running plays, guess it paid off after all. 13 bad girl, her hat just got a star. She got it stitched and I got it stitches. We won't be sparing you. Chasing who? Pursuing who? I won't be chasing you. I'm